The Medal of Honor, to me, represents, you know, the greatest our nation has to offer. To fight for the United States, it's the best country on earth. It's one of the most fulfilling things you can do. And if you can go to work every day, know that you're participating in the greater good and the benefits of our country and, you know, providing freedom, you're really doing it for something greater than you. Serving the military, for me personally, is I was gonna go to combat and go serve a country. I was gonna do it with the best of the best and be as highly trained as possible. The Green Berets, that's what we do. April 6, 2008, I was there to do a mission. And at one point, the mission was to go capture and kill a high-value target. And then that changed to taking care of my buddies and making sure that everyone made it home alive. So we flew in. It's a river bottom. There's, you know, huge boulders and rocks everywhere, so the helicopter couldn't actually land. You know, so we started the day by jumping 10 feet off the back of the helicopter. And then it just erupted. RPG fire, machine gun fire, all around us. One of our guys were wounded.
On the valley floor, Master Sergeant Williams quickly realized the team ahead were pinned down. Without hesitation, he maneuvered his team up the mountain, suppressed the attacking enemy, and began evacuating wounded soldiers.
By the time I got down, I heard there was two more wounded.
Master Sergeant Williams fought his way up and down the mountainside for the next 6 hours.
And we were extremely fortunate. We got everybody off the mountain.
Matt, we salute your unyielding service. It's now my privilege to present Master Sergeant Matthew Williams with the Congressional Medal of Honor.
Receiving the medal has obviously been life-changing, to say the least, but what he's loved the most is the fact that he's been able to continue to serve.
With this medal, I was given a new mission, and I get to represent the team and the guys and the things that they've done. I'm happy to accept that opportunity to represent the medal well.
He shares the meaning behind it with people who may not know.
The values that the medal represents is something that we're very passionate about. You know, that people are willing to go out and die for their, you know, brothers and sisters, for the ones to the left and right of them. And that ultimate willingness to serve and that ultimate sacrifice, every time I put it on it, I hope to highlight what it means to be, you know, a good citizen, a good patriot, and understand service and sacrifice. And try to speak on those things to the best of my ability and hopefully bring, you know, a positive light to the men and women that serve our country.